Hello everybody, we are going to start the revision of English of standard codes, revision for second evaluation. And question number 2, we have completed question number 1. So now let's come on question number 2, you can answer. First number, why did Kavi's mother scold him? Answer, Kavi's mother scolded him because she felt that he was being rude to Uncle Soam. Again, Kavi's mother scolded him because she in the sense mother felt that he means Kavi was being rude to Uncle Soam. Second number, why was Kavi annoyed? Answer, Kavi was annoyed because Uncle Soam had to share the room with him. Again, Kavir was annoyed because Uncle Soam had to share the room with him. He means with Kavir. Okay. Third number, describe Uncle Soam's suit. Answer, Uncle Soam's suit was blue with yellow frills. Again, answer, Uncle Soam's suit was blue with yellow frills. Fourth number, describe Uncle Soam's dressing gown. So the answer is, it was purple with orange strips. Again answer, it was purple with orange strips. Fifth number, how did Kavir reach Paris? Which building did he see there? So the answer is, Kavir reached Paris with the help of the magical power of the hat. He saw the Eiffel Tower there. Again, answer of fifth number, Kavi reached Paris with the help of the magical power of hat. He saw the Eiffel Tower there. Sixth number, what did Kavi eat in Paris? How did he find it? So the answer is, the answer of 6 number, Kavi ate candy floss in Paris. When he was looking around in Paris, he saw a man selling candy floss. Again, 6 number's answer, Kavi ate candy floss in Paris when he was looking around in Paris. He saw a man selling candy floss. Okay, 7 number, who was Narayan? So the answer of 7 number is, Narayan was a poor fisherman. Again, answer of 7 number, Narayan was a poor fisherman. Let's reach that again. Question number 1. Why did Kavi's mother scolded him or scold him? So the answer is, Kavi's mother scolded him because she felt that he was being rude to Uncle Soam. Second number, why was Kavi annoyed? So the answer, Kavi was annoyed because Uncle Soam had to share the room with him. Third number, describe Uncle Soam's suit. So the answer of third number, Uncle Soam's suit was blue with yellow frills. Okay. Now fourth number, describe Uncle Soam's dressing gown. So the answer is, it was purple with orange strips. Fifth number, how did Kavir reach Paris? Which building did he see there? So the answer, Kavir reached Paris with the help of the magical power of hat. He saw the Eiffel Tower there. Now sixth number, what did Kavir eat in Paris? How did he find it? So the answer is, Kavir ate candy floss in Paris when he was looking around in Paris. he saw a man selling candy floss. Seven number, who was Narayan? So the answer of seven number, Narayan was a poor fisherman. Okay. The genie was huge, as tall as mountain. Okay. Again, the genie was huge, as tall as mountain. Ten number. Then my old enemy is dead. For whom are the birds in bold use? So the answer, for the king Solomon. Okay. Answer is for the king Solomon. 11 number, why was the man in a great trouble? So the answer is, the man was in a great trouble because his camel was lost. Again, 11 number answer, the man was in a great trouble because his camel was lost. 12 number, where did the man take the four merchants? So the answer, the man took the four merchants to the Raja. Again, 12 numbers answer, the man took the four merchants to the Raja. 13 number, was the man who lost his camel careless or careful? So, answer, the man who lost the camel was a careless man. The man who lost the camel was a careless man. 14 number, could the animal have been a tiger? Could the animal have been a tiger? So, the answer is no. The animal could not have been a tiger. No, the animal could not have been a tiger. 15 number, describe the lost animal. Answer, the camel has one weak leg. The camel has one weak leg. Sightless eye, right eye. Sightless, right eye. And a short tail. And a short tail. He is suffering from body pain. He is suffering from body pain. Again, I am repeating. 15 number, the camel has one weak leg, sightless right eye, and a short tail. He is suffering from body pain. Now let's revise it one more time. 8 number, what came out of a big cloud? So the answer, a huge genie came out of a big cloud. 9 number, describe the genie. Answer, the genie was huge, as tall as mountain. 10 number, then my old enemy is dead. For whom are the words in bold use? So the answer is, for the king Solomon. 11 number, why was the man in a great trouble? So the answer, the man was in a great trouble because his camel was lost. 12 number, where did the man take the four merchants? So the answer is, the man took the four merchants to Raja. 13 number, was the man who lost his camel careless or careful? So the answer is, the man who lost his camel was a careless man. 14 number, could the animal have been a tiger? So the answer, no, the animal could not have been a tiger. 15 number, describe the the lost camel. Answer: the camel has one weak leg, sideless right eye, and a short tail. He is suffering from a body pain. Okay. Why did the king believe the merchants? Did the king believe the merchants in the beginning? Pick a line from the play in support your answer. So the answer: then how do you know so much about that animal? Tells us that the king did not believe the merchants in the beginning. Again, answer I am repeating. Then how do you know so much about the animal? Tells us that the king did not believe the merchants in the beginning. 17 number. Do you think Narayan was a clever man? Why? So the answer: of course, Narayan was a clever man. He once again put the genie back into the bottle and sealed it by using his intelligence. Again, I am repeating 17 number answer. Of course, Narayan was a clever man. He once again put the genie back into the bottle and sealed it by using his intelligence. 18 number. Why did the genie want to kill King Solomon? So the answer: because he had put him in the bottle and closed it up with its seal. He then threw the bottle into the sea. Again, I am repeating: because he had put him in the bottle and closed it up with its seal, he then threw the bottle into the sea. Now again, once more, let's revise 16 number. Did the king believe the merchants in the beginning? Pick the line from the play in support your answer. So the answer: then how do you know so much about the animal? Tells us that the king did not believe the merchants in the beginning. 17 number. Do you think Narayan was a clever man? Why? So the answer: of course, Narayan was a clever man. He once again put the genie back into the bottle and sealed it by using his intelligence. 18 number. Why did the genie want to kill King Solomon? So the answer: because he had put him in the bottle and closed it up with its seal. He then threw the bottle into the sea. So dear students, these were our 18 question answers, 18 thinking answers. This is our question number 2. Please write it down one time in your notebook and try to memorize it, make it ready. It will come in the exam from 18 MCQs, from 18 question answers. Any question can come, so you have to make it ready. 18 question answers. Okay, thank you.